Welcome to nonstopneuron.com, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. In this video, we will see what is an end plate potential. This is a neuromuscular junction. Here we have a nerve terminal at the top and a muscle end plate at the bottom. In the video on neuromuscular transmission, we saw that impulse at the nerve terminal causes the release of acetylcholine. This acetylcholine opens sodium channels on the muscle end plate. The resultant entry of sodium rises the potential. This local potential change at the muscle end plate is called end plate potential. If the end plate potential is weak and does not reach the threshold, no action potential is generated. Such potential stays local and fades away without spreading. However, if the stimulation is stronger, enough sodium channels open. In such a case, the threshold is reached, and an action potential is generated. The action potential spreads along the membrane and leads to muscle contraction. So this was end plate potential. In summary, end plate potential is a local depolarization of the muscle end plate at the neuromuscular junction. It may or may not produce action potential. That's it for this video. Visit our website to explore our entire animation video library and share it with your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.